4th house is 12th to this Baba, 8th house is Kama to Lagna. For foreign travel, 9th house should not connect 8th. For purchasing property, 4th house should not connect 3, 8. For all the Baba matter, you have to put 8th house, then the particular Baba is 12th house. Okay, sir.
But once again, even odd number is there.
Nice.
So we don't have to consider this 12, sir.
Come on.
Now for 5, say 1, 9, we don't have to consider that rule also. You have
no, 8, 12 is common, sir.
8, 12 is common, but for 5, 4 is not common.
Actually, 7th subgrad is connected, only 6 means no problem, sir. Only 6 means.
Like your odd even here it is.
If it is connected with 8th house,
that's problem.
If it is connected with 8th house, it is very bad. That is why I am telling 8th house is the 100% bad. But 6-8 is 200% bad. But 6 is very good. Because if 6 is converted as 8th means, this bad matter only develops. 6th house is lot of karga is there. Okay, sir. 6th house is karga for wet tree. Wet tree is the karga for the 6th house. If 6th house connected to the 8th house means, this is not a double wet tree. This is not a double
mystery.
This is lot of voice. Actually, this house is karaga for dil. You know, dil, sir. Dil na. Veeram.
Courage.
6th house. But if you connect 8th house, this is over dil. Over brave. Over brave means what?
Madness.
You have some power.
Using for wrong.
Only 6 means this is Kshatriya attack. If it is connected with 8th house, Kshatriya character goes to Sutra character. One example I am telling, sir. In our area, one police inspector is coming to the chief. One madman is crossing, suddenly brake, then stop the van, stop the jeep and come out, and he kicked the madman. Madman means that is mentally ill. He kicked the madman with the shoe. Public are coming, they are asking why you are leaving. This is the madman, you leave it like this. But the inspector is not agreeing. Then public are combined, they are take rope and tie up the inspector in the jeep, in the road, public road. Lot of traffic jam is came, IT is came, then only the public road. Because 6th house is the good, but it is connected to the 8th house means, then prayer is more. 8th house is the karaga for this is 9th to 12th house. 9th house is the dharma. Dharma means what, sir?
Duty.
Dharma, sir.
Religion.
Dharma means good character.
Good character. Religion. Customs.
Dharma means good
divinity.
Divinity. Grace.
Good deeds.
Sir, sorry to interrupt. At 6 o'clock they will be closing the hall.
Okay,
so only now 25 minutes to go. So is there any other topic or parts that you have to go for now or
no problem, sir. Lot of topics, sir.
Yes.
Tomorrow.
Yeah, we will continue. But for the day, is there anything left that you?
That's it. Actually, sir, my teaching is not considered by a syllabus.
Okay.
Always. in this class only this book is given, sir. In any class we are not giving the books. Only we are teaching, we are asking teaching.
Okay.
And there is no syllabus. This is the rule, sir.
So, like...
this rule only we have to understand. This is not a makeup. This is very difficult rule or very easy rule, sir?
Easy rules.
Very easy rules. This is not an algebra, sir. A plus B whole square is equal to A square plus B square plus B. This is the algebra. This is very difficult to understand. But here, only simplicity. Copy and paste, yes sir. Only this rule. Only this rule is copy and paste. Only small, small word only I am changing. For all the bhavas, first of all we are seeing the potential. For all the cases, first of all we are seeing the potential. And the sum.
Okay, sir, we will sum up the day, but before ending, we have concluded that, the potential and everything, then we have seen the Dasha Mukhya. So, is there any other part like transit or anything, nothing to
let
see?
Let me start to say.
Okay,
tomorrow,
no
problem.
So, we still have 20 more minutes. So, can we take any birth time rectification case and close the day?
That is projector view.
Okay, no problem. So,
otherwise, you will ask some question. I will
tell the answer. One by one, one
answer. Transit 5%. We are going to wasting 5% or we are learning this percentage.
Right. No. Our fate should be good.
Okay, sir. I am telling one question, sir. One man is not married up to 65 years. This is by transit or what?
Correct.
This is faith. Faith weak means that is very weak. If dasavadhi is very good, we have to minimize the fact. Transit means it will delay the matter. This is not a final result. Marriage not happen means due to transit maybe 6 months. Maximum 6 months only possible. In your horoscope, 7th sublord is Saturn, then only marriage will be. 7th sublord is Saturn. In transit, this is in the star of Jupiter means, if Jupiter is 6 or 8 or 12 means, then only the marriage will be damaged. If 7th sublord is Saturn, Jupiter is 5th sublord means, very good transit position. Actually, here transit is depends upon the individual horoscope, not common horoscope. Actually, our methodology is for individual horoscope, fat is different, Vesabuddhi is different, transit also different. Transit is first of all in your horoscope, fast moving planet is there means transit is no need to go. Fast moving planet means in this horoscope, Lagna Bhava is not damaged by transit because Lagna Sublord is Mercury. Mercury is daily or two days or 3 days the Sublord is changing. But second house may be there because second Sublord is Rahu. Rahu is in the star of any planet 6 months. Sublord may be 20 days, 25 days. Therefore, second house matter will be change, difference of other transit. Third house will not change due to transit. If any horoscope 1, 2, 6, 7, 10, common rule, 1, 2, 6, 7, permanent bhava, should not Saturn, Rahu, Kedu. If it is this planet, this transit will be take little bit 1 or 2 months delay. Okay, sir. we can't consider Sun, sorry, Saturn 2.5 years, Jupiter 1 year. Like, we are taking the transit as a star lord and sub lord. Star lord means for Jupiter 6 months maximum. Sub lord means maximum 20 to 25 days, depends upon the planet. Therefore, the transit will not give the major role in the horoscope. But nowadays, people are taking only the moon transit. Depends upon the moon. From moon, they are calculating. For Vrishika Rashi, they are telling the year. 7.5 centimeters. This is correct or not, sir? In one Rashi, more than 50 crores people is there in world. More than 50 to 60 crore people. Therefore, this type of methodology is not scientific. But due to the commercial, they are coming on TV, they are telling. Okay, that is not a scientific way, sir. First of all, we have to set the fate. Fate is good means definitely whatever you are getting, definitely you are getting. If dasa buddhi bad means, it will be get delayed. Okay, sir, in our area, Mr. MGR, I think you are also known, very big leader. But up to 45 years, he is not taken three, moon well sample.
He didn't get a 3 days, full square meal.
Oh, I see, I see.
He was very poor.
3 times they are not taking the food, sir. After 45 only, he take 3 times daily. After 45 to 70 years, there is no failure in his life. They are going up. Due to the dasa buddhi, dasa lord may be weak in this period. Potential is good, dasa is weak, therefore he is getting some struggle. After that, he is getting tough. Okay, sir. Therefore, the potential is good means definitely you can get. Dasa buddhi is weak means you are temporary, you are delaying. Okay, sir. In your horoscope, first of all, you are not the all the planets. Any planet is connected 8-12 or 5-9, you have to note. 8-12 means, if that means, for example, Venus is the 8-12. If Venus is having lot of cargoisters, first of all, there is. If 7th sublord is connected 11 or 5-11, the Venus problem will be Venus. Okay, sir. Venus is the cargo for sugar. Sugar company.
Diabetic.
Anyone know the hour of food? Venus is connected 1, 3, 5, 7, 11. Or 3, 7, 11. And the 6th house is connected 5, 11. Any add number. 4th house is connected 3, 7, or 11. Up to 100 years he is living, he can't get sugar, sir. Because sugar is Venus and the 4th house. 4th house is the karaka for sugar. Because 4th house is the stable. 3rd house is the observing. Because 3rd house is the observing. 4th house is the stable. 3rd house is connected 3-7-1 means whatever your energy is observed by your self. 4th house is the artificial. 3-7-1 is the 100 to 200% favorable to nature. Therefore, your body level production is 200% favorable to nature. Therefore, no sugar coming. Venus is the karaka for entertainment, enjoyment to food. All the two is very good means sugar coming will not come lifelong. 6th house connected with the 5-1 means he can't take any medicine. Any medicine means sugar, BP, any medicine. Lagna also good means always healthy. Then dasa buddhi,
But the potential is good, means everything will be good. Minimum guarantee. Up to 50 years, 60 years, minimum guarantee will be there.
Sir, that shall we the, ask any questions you can
have? Ah, yes, sir.
Because we have to sum up. Now we can continue with tomorrow.
Ah, yes,
you take rest, sir. Rest, please.